Hey guys, here with another video, and hey, you may know, yeah, you must heard that I'm using it, which I made this shirt myself, bam, in better colors, look. The HMS Hood again! I'm like, why? Why did I make it again? Well, why didn't I make it again? I just repainted it in grey and absolute correct colors. And let's say I'm impressed. So, starting from the
start. We have the design of the battleship. We have the nice squirrel design. This is a battleship, so I want to go with the design, and it's very nice. We have the turrets, which I did the tutorial on today. You may have watched the video. We also have the missiles, which is nice. Normally, we shoot them. We have four of these, so very nice. We have the conning tower, which is not cool, but it's not that bad either. It's got the holes in it because it's epic. We also have the holes on the sides of the gun. That's just there for rocks, because ships have holes in it too. It doesn't really sink, but it just gives it a look, and it also is nice. So, moving on the side, we have some empty aircraft guns or whatever, like AA guns or like second air guns. I think we have a bunch of these 5-inch guns. More anti-aircraft guns here, which is just used majoring a bunch of these pieces. It's not that hard, but still, it's still a good look. It's like a cannon type of thing. We have these. We also have this anti-aircraft gun that can move. We have the flagpole, which would normally be have a flag ever. And I used these technique, which is very nice, which was movable. Even has an anti-aircraft gun here. And what is special about this video? It's a collab with Dang Media, my friend. Everyone has also made a Lego HMS Hood. So go watch his video, link his channel and his video in the comments below. Also, remember to join my Discord, guys. I have a Discord, and so you can talk to me and stuff. These are all I've got. And the ship also has like stuff like these pieces, which makes it look cool and is very epic. We also have some smoke coming out, which is just a bunch of pieces, just like chow. And the funnels are very simple design. They are like a nice shape, and they have the stripes on the top. So they design like smoke that normally comes out. So, I did a good job at that, guys. So we can put this back on. We have to smoke. We have the back turrets, which not that hard thing to do. And we have the stern, which is used making a bunch of these slope pieces, which I say is a really nice design, and it was very effective as well. But that's practically it for this video. If you guys enjoyed, remember to subscribe and like. So guys, thank you for watching. Bye.